Hi guys, today we are going to make a tissue cap for our bottle. First we need to fill the bottle till the brim with water and then keep the tissue on it like this. When we will tear the tissue, you can see the cap is finished. The water will not fall out because the outer pressure of air is higher than the inner pressure of water. Thank you.